How's everybody doing? I'm having mental problems this morning.
Welcome to our world.
Can you hear a
moment? No, no.
Wait till you're 85.
Did Cal want to? That's 25 years from now, huh? I don't even want to have to think about that, you know? Feeling well this week. I had kind of a chest cold thing going on. And I'm on antibiotics and all that stuff. But do me a favor, stay away from me today. Because every time I come to church, Monday I wake up sick. So somebody's a carrier here. And I'm just, you know, last night I slept 2 hours. That's it. I coughed all night long. And if I fall asleep during the sermon, wake me up. That's all I'm saying. My brain's not quick this morning. It's running a little slow. We're glad you're here. We're glad you're part of the worship. If you're busy with us, welcome. If you're wondering how we do it, we just do it. So we're not, however you want to worship, that's the way we accept it. Stand, sit.
Dancing in the aisles.
Yeah. We're dancing out. We're okay with that, too. We want you to understand what we believe is this. God inhabits the praise of his people. In other words, he desires for us to bring praise to him. In praise, God's glory is released. And when God's glory is released, miracles happen. So we come in with an expectation that God's going to do a miraculous thing today. And it starts with our praise, our singing, and our coming before him. So let us worship him as he is worthy to be worshipped this morning. Brother Joe, take us into worship this morning.
Psalms 32. Blessed is he whose transgressions are forgiven, whose sins are covered. Blessed is the man whose sin the Lord does not count against him, in whose spirit is no deceit. Therefore, let everyone who is godly pray to you while you may be found. Surely, when the mighty water rises, they will not reach you. You are my hiding place. You will protect me from trouble and surround me with songs of deliverance. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Well, let's get into worship this morning.
Amen.
Not yet? Who's not ready? Dick's ready. Dick's ready. Why don't you stand with me? Thank you. control back there, brother. I saw you. No, I will not be responsible for what happens.
You. Words that I say,
you are the reason I made this all.
You are
Jesus, one of the names, many names of Jesus, is Emmanuel, which means God with us. God with us. And I just find that mystery to be so amazing to me, because particularly at this time of year when we start to think about and worship and we start to roll into the Christmas season. Barry said this on Wednesday night as we were talking in our Bible studies. The Lord emptied himself of his divinity. He put some of that away, aside, so that he could become a human being. And that just is so amazing to me. It just, that whole idea of God saying, I'm going to do this for you. I'm going to do this for you. I'm going to step down from my throne in heaven, and I'm going to take my divinity, and I'm going to set it aside and become a human being so that I can show you and give you an example.
Never better than Christmas when it's our mighty founder who is a child himself.
Happy birthday, baby.